Never mind.
I'm going to tell you a story now.
No, I'm good.
It's short.
Really, I'm fine.
No. It's very quick.
No, no.
It's a good story for you, I think.
I'm cool.
Here we go. A long time ago, I made a promise to myself that I would provide for my family no matter what it cost. I had risen to a highly coveted position within the Minegishi crime family. A man raised up to take my place. A man from the north. I asked Minegishi not to trust this man. Minegishi told me I had lost my appetite. He was not wrong, but neither was I. I returned home and found nothing except ash and blood. The White Death had taken everything from me, almost. Went into hiding. I searched for a way to strike at the White Death without endangering what I had left, but he remained forever out of reach. I did not think fate would ever give me a chance to make things right. Do you know what they call a ladybug in Japan? Tentoumushi. As a boy, I was told there is a spot on its back for each of the seven sorrows of the world. You see, Tentoumushi is not lucky. It holds all the bad luck so that others may live in peace.
I don't want to hold the seven sorrows.
Everything that's ever happened to you has led you here. Fate.
That's a shit deal.
At Kyoto Station, the White Death will arrive on this train. I will finally be allowed to make things right. My son is few cars up. If you could escort him off this train.
Yeah, I don't see the White Death letting any of us off this train.
You let me worry about the White Death.
Okay.